after a lifetime of being the world's most famous enemies.
You can count on me like 1, 2, 3.
Tom and Jerry are about to start over.
'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do. Oh, yeah.
So I guess we're bringing back animated slapstick, right?
Oh my God, I guess so. Yeah, that was pretty. It was pretty cool to see the like the final product of the animation. It looked awesome.
Yeah, I guess that's the weirdest part about making a movie like this. You have no idea what this thing is going to look like until you watch it, just like us.
There is a high level of trust you have to have. Constantly checking in with Tim Story, like, is this going to look right? Because I'm like yelling to an empty like pile of like an air with just like a green blob in it. This is, you're gonna help me out here eventually, right? The good thing is that they can always, the animation can always, the characters can always be dumber than you. So then at least you look better.
We could hire an exterminator, or we can leverage millions of years of predatory evolution.
Not the baddest lie.
What's your first memory of Tom and Jerry? Because you're young. Tom and Jerry's old school.
Thank you. Oh my God, thanks. My memory is as a kid, we watched it on like Saturday morning cartoons. And my brother and I watched it, and we were 3 years apart, and we fought all the time. And so we would fully like try out Tom and Jerry moves. And it's probably why I have so many stitches on my face, and my brother has stitches on his face, and why we pulled lamps down on each other and stabbed each other with scissors and all this stuff that we later worked out in therapy.
He's toying with us.
I think I might have just pulled this off.
Really?
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.